Nisha, aka the Jamaican Princess. We are back here at Poet's Den, and here are the beautiful girls. How y'all doing?
Hey, what's up?
All right, I'm gonna have each one of y'all introduce yourselves individually. Okay. Go ahead, you first.
Hi guys, my name is Star with two R's.
Hey, what's up everyone? I'm JB. What a doodle, this your girl Tasia.
Okay, so which is the youngest, which is the oldest?
I am the youngest.
Youngest.
And we are twins.
You guys are twins?
Fraternal twins.
Oh my God, that is so awesome. Girls, that was a very awesome performance. I really, really enjoyed it. I loved it. How long have you guys been performing? How long have you guys been singing?
We've been doing it since we was like four years old.
Yeah, 4 and 5.
Wow.
Well, we started out in gospel, and then, you know, by the age of 13, we did R&B.
Yes.
Okay, so the concept behind the music video, how did y'all come about that?
Well, my dad was
the mastermind
behind the concept of the video.
Yes,
daddy. So his vision was, basically what the song says, don't hate.
Mm-hmm.
He's just trying to give, you know, his vision.
Right.
Telling the guy, you know, that you used to be with, you know, don't hate because somebody else is doing what you should have been doing for weeks, for hours, for months, for minutes, seconds, okay?
That's right. So don't hate. We love it. So what's in the works for Simplicity? What's next? The next project?
Well, we're just basically getting our video premiered everywhere so everybody can see it, you know. Mm-hmm. And we're just working on the studio, working on our EP and our album coming out. So be on the lookout for that.
Yes.
Coming.
The EP is called Dolls of Hip Hop and R&B. And our album will be called A Girl State of Mind.
It's an introduction to our album. So, you know, you get to know our personalities and then you get to know more of our personalities into the album.
Right. So. Wonderful. And where can we find all y'all? Individually, together.
Yes. Well, our Instagram, you can follow us at SimplicityBK. It's spelled SimpliCityBK. And you can get our individual Instagrams on that one, too. And our Facebook is SimplicityBK space. It's SimplicitySpaceBK. Okay? And you can find our individual ones on that one, too. So
yes.
Follow us.
Nice.
We follow back.
Nice.
Yes, we definitely follow back.
Awesome. Any special shout-outs? Anybody you want to thank?
We would like to thank the Poet Den Theater. You know, for having us. We're so excited. We appreciate you allowing us to perform here to show our premiere of our video, Don't Hate.
We would like to thank Video City. We love y'all so much. Hey. Thank y'all for having us and interviewing us and showing us love because we need that.
Anytime.
I would like to thank Lucas Entertainment and JL Management and also the writers to Don't Hate, which is me, Chanel Red, and Avery Sager. So make sure y'all look out for Don't Hate and get it on iTunes right now.
And to our dancers and to HHBFM. Thank you.
All right, Video City. Well, you heard it here first. It's the beautiful Simplicity.
Yay.
Now we're going to jump into the number 3 video with Simplicity.
Don't hate.
Don't hate.
All right.
Hey, don't wait, cause I'm somebody else's girl. you can't get over me. I'm the best that you ever had. That's why you can't get over me. Oh, so sad that you still be sweating me. But you won't take my energy. Cause what you got ain't good for me. No, don't wait. I'm somebody else, girl, and you can't be mad. Don't wait. I'm somebody else, girl, and you can't be mad. Don't wait. I'm somebody else, girl. Don't wait. Hate, 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 hate. Don't wait, cause I'm somebody else's girl. See, I figured you was mad. Got this expression on your face like you depressed cause you sad. Cause you done messed up what you had. Yeah, you see me with my new thing and he do it better than you did. So stop swimming my way. Cause I'ma curve your ish like a wave. Now swerve, nigga. Get up out of my face. Don't hate, hate. Cause I got a new dude and he popping big dimes, dimes, dimes. Don't wait. I'm somebody else, girl, and you can't be mad. Don't wait. I'm somebody else, girl, and you can't be mad. Don't wait. I'm somebody else, girl. Don't wait. Hate, 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 hate. Don't wait, cause I'm somebody else's girl.
Hi, we are back. It's your girl, Kenesha, aka the Jamaican Princess. Wah, wah. All right, we're going to jump into the number two video. We got Jay Wills with Sweet Spot. Take it away, Video City.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls. My name is Johnny the Greco, and today I'd like to welcome you to another episode of Cheaters. In today's episode, we're looking into a situation which involves a friend of ours named Leroy. Leroy is about to get some information which is about to change his life, where he thought he was going to have a long and fruitful relationship. Cheaters is here to show him differently. Check it out.
I'm a fly guy, swag when I ride by. Saw your girlfriend on the block, so I took her. And I took her to the club, we could drink some more liquor. More liquor, like a good ice cream, I'm a licker. I'm a licker, she said she wanna fly high. You can tell her bye-bye, I'm a tipper big when I tip her. I'm a tipper, I'ma make her feel good when I kiss her. I'm a kisser, I'ma hit the sweet spot when I get her. Girlfriend down the block, always looking when I'm coming home. She try to whisper in the low when I'm riding through. Sending signal with her eyes, though she gotta do. Leaving comments on my wall, got the house for you. I ain't looking for no problems, so I played it cool. I pulled up to my crib when my day was due. 9 days chicks live just to break the rules. They want a side dude just to stay amused. They want to have a kick and eat it too. If you pass the cake around, I'ma eat it too. Wipe the cake off your lips, you got a sweet tooth. 10 o'clock after telly, I can meet you. When your man call your phone, tell him do you. You be gone for a while cause you're doing you. Happy hours at the bars, now we sippin' deuce. Going strong at the telly, now I'm doing you. I'm a fly guy, swag when I ride by. Saw your girlfriend on the block, so I took her. And I took her to the club, we could drink some more liquor. More liquor, like a good ice cream, I'm a licker. I'm a licker, she said she wanna fly high. You can tell her bye-bye, I'm a tipper big when I tip her. I'm a tipper, I'ma make her feel good when I kiss her. I'm a kisser, I'ma hit the sweet spot when I get her.
Leroy, you might not like what I'm about to show you.
What the? Oh my God!
I was chilling in the black Benz. Call me up on my phone, so she wanna hang. All alone, I was thinking she just wanna bang. From the way she was talking, she was sounding him. Sitting by her boyfriend, played it off like she talking to her best friend. In my mind, she was laying out her deathbed. By the way, she didn't care, she's about to get in a whip. She was headed where we last met. A couple more rounds at the happy hours. Feeling kinda buzzed like the bell's towers. She does what she wants cause she got the power. Get home late night, even wee hours. She's all in my face, I ain't gotta brag. Wear my pants on my hip with a little sag. If the girl feeling mean, that's too bad. Can't change how I'm living, got a new fad. I'm a fly guy, swag when I ride by. Saw your girlfriend on the block, so I took her. And I took her to the club, we could drink some more liquor. More liquor, like a good ice cream, I'm a licker. I'm a licker, she said she wanna fly high. You can tell her bye-bye, I'ma tip her big when I tip her. I'ma tip her, I'ma make her feel good when I kiss her. I'ma kiss her, I'ma hit the sweet spot when I get her.
Rodimus has confirmation. Leroy, your girl is in there right now with the guy. How do you feel?
I'm just hurt, man. I can't believe I took her to a $2,000 night hotel. She's gonna come to this
Well,
dump?
This is quite different. Let's go over here and let's expose her for her infidelity. Look, they even left the door open.
Are you serious? This... What the hell is this, man? What the hell? Becky, you're supposed to be home with the kids. Just, what are you doing over here with him? I'm the host of Cheaters, and my girls are cheaters.
When I get her, keep your girl in check. Pick the sweet spot. Sweet spot. That's what it is. J. Will, we out.
What's up, Video City? This is your girl Mel here at Vivian's in the Bronx with Mr. J. Wills. Yes. What's up, J. Wills? Mr. What's pretty fella right here.
Word, that's like that. Word, what's up, Mel? How you doing, Ma?
I'm good. What's up with you?
Chilling. Just working, Ma.
I see. Let's talk about that video. Sweet spot.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no doubt. You know.
It's sexy.
Sweet spot. Yes.
It's definitely sexy.
Word?
It's definitely sexy.
That's what I'm talking about, Ma.
Yeah, you got a lot of nice ladies in there.
I got to say, you sexy too, though.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? This all go together, hand in hand. So maybe you can be in the next video.
Why not?
What y'all think, Video City? Right? Approved?
I might crush it.
Do your thing,
so
Ma.
So what does that mean, sweet spot? What y'all talking
sweet
about?
Sweet spot. Sweet spot, in my perspective, sweet spot, basically, is getting to that point where you got to set up real good. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Where it's to the max. Basically, got a sweet spot. I look at it. You know what I'm saying?
So
it could be
max,
anything,
like,
though. It could be anything. Like, anything you find that you hit that sweet spot on, that means you got the best of it. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. We all definitely like sweet spots.
That's what I...
So where are you from?
I'm from CT, Bridgeport, Connecticut.
Bridgeport, Connecticut. Okay, yes. We got Bridgeport in the building here in the Bronx at Vivian's. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
You been to Bridgeport?
I have.
Oh, you have? Okay. How you like it out there?
Okay. I like Westchester. I'm a Westchester County baby.
Okay.
So.
No, that's true.
I like Westchester.
That's cool. I feel that.
So you got some more tracks coming up or what?
No, definitely. I got a brand new album, as you can see here. The music gets real.
Mm-hmm.
That's going to be dropping at end of summer.
Okay.
And it's going to have Sweet Spot on it. Sweet Spot is the lead single off the
joint.
You know what I'm saying?
We're definitely going to be playing that on our countdown. So Video City, y'all make sure y'all look out for that.
Appreciate that, definitely.
Uh-huh. And, okay, anything else?
Definitely. After the album, I'll probably cut another video off the album. You know, right now I produce, I write, I sing, I rap, I do different things. So I got projects with collaborations I'm working on with Cats Out There. And about, I actually produced track for Terror Squad back in the past.
Oh,
so that was one
Terror
of my stuff
Squad.
That's under my belt.
Nice.
You know, when it was on Atlantic and Big Beat Records.
Yeah.
So that was cool. And I'm just working.
Okay.
Trying to make this happen. You want to collab? Let's do it. Without a doubt. So before we go further, I'd like to present this T-shirt to you, though. This is you. Says sweet spot.
I think I need
it.
One of these.
Yeah,
anyway.
You do. Sweet Open spicy. It up. Let Video City and the fans see that. See? It's all you. Get in it. Get ready for that next video. That's how we do.
Definitely. So we got our boy, Mr. J. Wills, in the building. Tell us where we can find your music, J. Wills.
My music is all over on LaSmooth.com, which is my record company, www.LaSmooth. That's LaSmooth.com. You got us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all the social medias out there. You just log in and just Google J. Wills. I got a whole list of stuff coming up to you. All right,
cool. Well, you heard it here. Mr. J. Wills and lovely Mal in the building at Vivian's in the Bronx. So you keep it locked with us.
No doubt, baby.